Do you suffer from allergies? If you do, are you looking for affordable ways to seek allergy relief? If you are, you will want to continue reading on. Below, a few easy and affordable steps that you can take to reduce your allergy symptoms are outlined. If you have good health insurance, you will want to visit your doctor. He or she cannot only provide you with prescription medication, but he or she may also be able to provide you with additional tips. These tips may include other natural and easy ways that you can go about seeking relief. Management tips, including how you can learn to live with allergies, may also be discussed by your doctor. Those with adequate health insurance often find this approach easy and affordable. If you do not have health insurance and if you cannot afford a visit to the doctor, you will want to examine over-the-counter products that are designed to provide relief to those suffering from allergies. Over-the-counter products are often much cheaper than getting a prescription without insurance. For the best level of success and relief, you will want to research online or ask those that you know for information on which over-the-counter products work the best. Seeking recommendations or reading ratings and reviews online is a great way to save money. Of course, be sure to read all warning labels before trying an over-the-counter allergy relief product. Another natural and easy way to seek allergy relief is by removing yourself from the source of your problems or at least limiting your exposure. For example, if you are allergic to pets and if you are a pet owner, consider seeing if a friend or family member can take your pet for you. If you do not want to take this approach or if you cannot find a good home for your pet, limit the contact that you have with them, especially indoors. Keep all pets off furniture as much as possible and keep them out of your bedroom. Clean your home as much as possible. There are some individuals who are allergic to mold and large amount of dust. If you are one of those individuals, you may find it difficult to clean your home. One tip involves cleaning your home as much as possible. This is a great way to limit the dust that accumulates in your home. Although not necessarily affordable, you may also want to consider using a professional house cleaner. In keeping with professional help, if you suffer from mold and mildew allergies, consider calling on a professional mold remover. Although not cheap, it is the best way to seek relief and your home may also increase in value. If this expense is too much, consider limiting the amount of time you spend in your basement or other areas where mold is present. Green tea is another easy and natural way to seek relief from allergies. Some teas have natural antihistamines in them. These are a great way and affordable way to seek relief. Even teas without natural antihistamines in them can help, as tea is known for its calming effect. The comfort and calmness provided may be welcomed with open arms by those suffering from severe allergy symptoms. As you likely already know, allergies come in a number of different formats and those suffering from allergies often have different symptoms. If you suffer from hives, oatmeal should be used. Oatmeal should be prepared with 1 cup of boiling water. Wait a few minutes, around 30 minutes, and then strain. The remaining liquid can be applied to the skin and hives. A small paper towel or cotton ball will work. As you can see, there are a number of affordable ways that you can go about seeking relief from many common allergy symptoms. If you suffer from allergies, you are encouraged to give the above-mentioned approaches a try. You have nothing to lose by doing so, as most of the above-mentioned steps are easy and affordable to take.